Our fiber optic cables are capable of carrying the higher frequencies of the electromagnetic spectrum, that is light. Okay. So optical fibers are used basically to transmit the light source. Okay, light source, optical, you are talking about the light from where the light is produced. Light is produced using the lasers. When an optical fiber cable optical fibers, okay, the source is the light. Light from where? Laser. Laser is used. So fiber optic cables come in a seemingly infinite variety of shapes, size, and wavelength categories or ratings. So optics is what? Refraction. Optics is refraction. Refraction. Light passes what it bends, right? Refraction we'll study. Refraction, what is it? It is the characteristic of a material to enter, pass, either pass or reflect the light. Characteristics which will either allow the light to pass the medium. Okay. There are two mediums. Two mediums is that light is coming from light source. Either this will allow the light to pass or it will reflect. Okay. Either light will pass or it will reflect. That's a refraction. When light passes through a medium, when the light passes through a medium, what is it? From one medium to the other, that is the example you can see in the lake of pond of water, right? When you look into a pond of water, what is that? That is an example of a refraction. Yeah. In a book, the diagram is also made. You can see it. Refraction. There is a single plane. This light source is coming. This is a light waves. From where it is coming? Light source. Okay, source is there. Any kind of source, it can be a laser source also, from where the light is coming. Then this light may either enter the medium, okay. So here in the book, what it is given is the angle which is made, the angle of incidence which is small. Okay, students, so till the time you can just go through the topics, okay? Read the advantages, disadvantages of the coaxial cable. I'll just ask for you. Just go through them and start making the notes. Write the advantages and disadvantages. On a camera, everyone. Vanshika Arush.